We ready.
This is John Mo, the original Nutsman. I've been selling nuts in the oval since 1971 when Gavaskar made 200 runs back to back and beat West Indies. And CPL, I've been selling CPL for the first 4 years. And you're telling me? Sunshine Snacks. Sunshine Snacks. Who is not 40 years? I over 50 years in Nutsman in the oval. They tell me I can't sell nuts. Trinidad, are they taking that? Another one, John Mullen. Let me tell you something. Rastafari living. What you have, Mr. Sunshine Snacks? Let's say, give me the commotion. You pay a Jamaican $300,000 to say, Sunshine Snacks, Sunshine Snacks. And you can give me $150,000 and I sell all of the Caribbean for you and pick up your nuts. Rastafari living. This Jumbo speaking.
And they're wicked. And they're wicked.
And they're wicked and bad.
Straight.
Jumbo nuts. Jumbo nuts.
Sister?
Yeah. I said a jumbo.
That's it. 4-7 double. 4-7 screw.